Please don't hurt my children. Leave us alone. I'll do anything.
Me and my family bought the house 2 months ago before it happened. We assumed someone was messing with us or even that it was haunted by spirits. Last thing I remember seeing was a headless man standing in the doorway. And look at me now! Can't move. I can only talk to someone I can't even see. A head in a bag.
Appeared out of nowhere. Just when I was about to leave for work, his head was gone, but he was still somehow able to walk towards me, and that's where it ended. It's waiting for a special one. I saw it, and I can still hear it. The house itself is crying, waiting. I can feel its hunger, even after all these years.
A man with special abilities. That's a feast worth waiting for. You are finally here. What a joy.
It used us to lure you in. I know you couldn't save my family, but I hope you can still save yourself. It's the house. It's not a building. It's a plant. A virus rooted on the surface of the earth. A being from centuries ago. Get out while you still can. The door is closing. found you.